No. This is terrible. This is terrible. This is.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
I'm guessing she died. Man, you're dirt. You're filthy. You need a bath, dude.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Ooh. What the hell are you playing? You'll see in a minute. I'll give you a hint. I played the demo. What, Doom? Oh, I need to go and get that next. Damn it. I wish I didn't play Doom now.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
But she said stay away. Wait, what? Press what? Oh, okay, move around, I see. That's cool. Yeah, oh, might as well just flip it. No, wait, I'm going to wait until the name shows up. We hardly got to the name. I have a funny feeling this guy right here, whoever I am, is probably going to be a victim on this game. And then the sequel of the title will show somewhere. Yeah, so I'm not going to say. You have to guess. Just guess. Just guess what you know. You've seen this. Oh my god, bugs. Go away. You should have brought some anti-bug spray or something. Alright. Okay. I might as well tell you now. Okay, do you know this manor? Do you know this manor? Come on. You're so close. Where are we? That's a locked door. We need a key or maybe a hatchet. Or maybe we just constantly fiddle with the gate maybe. Yeah, I don't have a hatchet of any kind. Ooh, please tell me that this thing has a... Nope. I'm pretty much on my own, looking around for a hatchet. Yeah, I don't have a hatchet. I need something to pry that door open, if we're going to actually get started. It looks like the TV crew was here. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Ah, shit, I can't even... I can. I was about to say that wouldn't be realistic, I couldn't. Damn it, I was hoping to see a dead body. That's a newspaper. I don't think a newspaper will help you pry open a door. Shit. Maybe I'm not thinking straight. Steven, you're an idiot. It's over there. Steven, we've seen somebody else play this that actually knew what they were doing. Chill, give me a sec. Oh. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go. But we'll go there anyway. Because why not? Stupid bugs. Okay, so we're looking for a hatchet. Why the hell would there be a hatchet or something in here? Steven, I think I I will go that direction now. Okay. Chill. Maybe he's friendly. Maybe he'll help me in the house. Maybe he will... I don't know. Are we seriously gonna follow him? I guess we are. Okay. Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my girlfriend. She gave me a message saying not to cut to go and find her, because she was pretty much clearly in that building. Because we already. Oh. Really? You're not gonna say this is weird? It looks weird. It's a bunch of horses and. Okay. Okay. Just whatever. You just. It's normal. It's normal to see that. Apparently, it's really, really normal to see that. 100% normal. The graphics are pretty good. And if you guys have already guessed it, yes, I will do six. You know, the sixth one, because I didn't do that for ages. But, oh well, I will. I just have to wait. What's this? It's a bag. It's probably your girlfriend's bag. Ooh. Yep. I believe this is your girlfriend's bag, buddy. That was just the wind. That was just the wind. Right? That was just the wind. That was just the wind hitting the breeze, right? Wow, there's no jumping mechanics. Okay, there's blocking, whatever the hell that is. Okay, there's fire. Okay, this must be behind the mansion. Okay, so we couldn't actually enter it from there, but we can enter it. Oh, can I sit down? Take a breather? No? Okay. Oh, yep. Okay, there you go. Might as well tell you. Yeah, this is Resident Evil 7. If you remember this area with the camera crew. Yeah. But this is not the demo. This is the real deal. Dude, you didn't close that door. You didn't. Okay, we're locked in. Perfect. Okay, that's good. That's okay. This door is magically new. Yep. So yeah, I will do Resident Evil 6, because you know I did a recording of it once on the PS3. I'm going to ignore that. Okay, and that's where the teddy bear is. Why is it giving me the option to do that? We clearly don't have any... Use a pitcher to do it. And if I remember correctly, yep. Ready? Are you ready to see something gross? Yep, there it is. And it's on my hand as well. Fuck. Disgusting. Yeah, fuck. What? Okay. Because by the looks of things, Resident Evil 7 doesn't even... Well, that's my guess. That doesn't even connect with Resident Evil. That is disgusting. Resident Evil 6. So Resident Evil 6's story was different, and the zombies were different. This looks like a proper, like, survival thing. Yuck. Oh, something's missing in there. Whoever I am I going to end up being in the fridge? You know, in bits and pieces in there. Okay, I think it's rude if we keep this open. I mean, we're breaking an entry. Hey, let me read the newspaper. Fine. Okay. Like you know, this one's more like a survival type, I think. I mean, that's what I saw about the demo. And see about it now. I mean, we're not automatically starting off with a gun or anything. We're just a little. We are a civilian, and here comes Snowy. Hey, Snowy, up then. I'm a bit busy playing a game. You'd be good. And I have a funny feeling this is not only to do with, maybe it's about demons or ghosts now, because I remember that part of the area. And there was like this ghost that just appeared. Oh, Snowy, lie down, girl, lie down, girl. You'd be good. Can I play the piano? I guess not. Okay, piano, I just wanted to... Why do I want to take a seat? No, that's not taking a seat, that's looking at something. Anything from behind? Looks like a gate, okay. Oh, and I remember there was a secret right around here. Yeah, see? Oh, I can pull it. But I think that might lead this guy to his death, because if I remember correctly, that's how the other guy died. My god, there's loads of secrets, so don't be mad at me if I miss these secrets, because... I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, anything? Nope. I mean, I will try to make a thermal scan all over the place. I mean, I already opened that. I'm going upstairs too, because I remember them being a secret up here as well. Of course, the mannequins are not here, but there was a, like, secret exits on them, which I didn't bother to do because why not? Oh, save station. Well, this is kind of worrying because I'm hoping it's not going to take an alien isolation approach, because that's what I got really annoyed with that one. Hopefully not, because it's Resident Evil, and when I saw pictures of this, I mean... Oh, come on, that's a tape player. Whatever. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Many people are probably moaning at me. I don't know. Okay, never mind. Anything else? No? Okay. Let's carry on. We don't want them to know that we've been in the house. Okay, what's this? I'm going to ignore that I'm hearing some weird shit. I'm going to fucking close that door. Could you close it a little bit? Oh shit, yep, she was here. She was here, alright. Let's play the tape, shall we? Is this what I think it is? Is this the tape that I think it is? I mean, on the demo, it let you. Do you ever shut up? No. Have you seen all my videos? I don't. Only when it's a cutscene. Which I rarely do on the other games, too! I forgot about
it. Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Hi. No, I'm not gonna edit this out, but like I said, this is like the...
I'm not feeling it. Jen, just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
I'm taking that. And people are going to moan at you and kill you for that, because some people care about their homes. Now, that doesn't make any sense. I'm about to say maybe they're homeless, but they have a home, so how can they be homeless? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, the camera is rolling. Man, I told you to have your flipping vitamins and stuff. You're friggin' weak. Wow. It's locked. Smack.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds, booze, and haunted?
So I'm gonna release at least one part of this to show that I've got that that it's that I'm not that it's not the demo.
What's up, Pete? Not anchor.
What's that?
Up.
Nothing.
Snowy can't make up her mind.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite.
Okay, that must be.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop.
I'm a bit Andre, busy.
What do you think? Andre?
Where did he go?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, he went that way when I was trying to secretly follow him on where the demo. I was literally trying to find out where he went
it's
when
I
replayed
the
demo.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Wow, you're not being an asshole now. I want to go upstairs, but... Oh, fuck you, I'm going upstairs. If you get killed, you get killed. You've seen this on the demo. I played the demo. If you want me to see... I'm just taking a different approach this time. There's a button that can't be switched, apparently. Nothing on the table. Sorry, I want the cameraman to see new stuff as well. I mean, we saw it, but did the cameraman see it? Nope. He didn't. I remember Ghost Girl.
Did you hear that?
Go in.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. Close the door after you, though. Or not. For fuck's sake. Okay. Might hear barking and stuff, but... Okay.
What the hell? You guys are fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. A real asshole coward would just say, okay, there's a door that leads to a secret thing, I'm leaving. But no, you're a good guy. You don't leave your friend behind. Okay.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Okay, need to check that. Yep, I need to remember. It's recorded. I need to remember this. It's recorded. And if you remember from the demo, turn around.
What is it?
Well, there's Andre. Yeah, if you're going to remember the demo, you will know that Andre is, well, he's dead. And guess what? So is the cameraman. Yeah, the cameraman is dead, and so are we, so we
Jesus.
Should leave. Yeah, not Jesus, something fucked up, not Jesus. Yeah, so there was a crank over here, so let's crank that. Yeah, I remember we going in here. Oh, shit. Last part didn't have that. What are you talking about? The demo didn't have it. All it had was... there was a key hidden around here for you. And that did not supposed to exist. This right here did not. Okay, why are we going down? This is suicidal. What am I doing with my life? Steven, are you missing secrets? I don't know. Okay. I guess that's what made it not work anymore.
Damn it.
I guess that's why the other guy couldn't make it. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. You've seen the video. There are some crazy people in here. You see that? That's dry blood. Yeah, and as you can see, the corpse is not here. Mm-hmm. But, well, I understand about love, so if you really love a person, you would not just say, okay, fuck this, I need to find her. Yeah. Oh, well, true, I wouldn't, actually, even if she said, stay away, I'm gonna go, I don't know, batshit insane, maybe, I don't know. No jump scares. This literally looks like it can end up being a fucking jump scare. Underneath water does not actually... come on, up! Make up your mind, Snowy! Lie down. Move. Be great. Alright. I don't want to stay in this water for any much longer. I don't want to stay underneath this water because that didn't look nice! Okay, was that Andre or was that somebody else? I don't even want to know. Oh, look at these faces and shit. My god, that was a... I told you there was a jump scare coming and it still got me. I was preparing myself. Close door, breach it. No, don't open it, never mind. You want to breach the door, but you're not breaching it. You just, whatever. Oh, look, prison cells, sweet. So they can torture us, perfect. What was that? I don't know if this person's supposed to stay alive. Nice drawing. I don't want to stay here. I don't know what I should do. I think this guy is fucked. I need a weapon. Can I use that as a weapon? I cannot. Somebody is definitely coming. I need to hide. Is there a hide? Nope. There's no hide. I want to hide. Okay, that's just my foot. What I witnessed. Okay, that looks important. But I want to go this. No. I don't know which. Crap. The thing about secrets is I don't know. Oh well, we might as well do this. I think this is supposed to be a main thing, but and that over there is a secret.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
She's still alive?
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's
coming. We need to go now!
Okay, so that wasn't a secret. That was just where I needed to take her. I thought you were gonna be long gone.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Yes.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Give me a sec. Snowy, that out. Fucking out. I closed the door just for Snowy to open the door. Perfect recording going on here.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Oh my. What? Yeah, we're getting the hell out of here. Resident Evil took a fucking turn for the worst.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay, I'll follow you. The ends of the earth. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. Because I don't remember either of you two.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Family? You keep on saying that. I mean, that'll explain why he said, "Welcome to the family, son," on the demo. Maybe I should go first,
there.
Or you know your way around.
It's there.
You know your way around, so This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. Okay, it did. How?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Shh.
We're gonna
Don't.
Be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Are you okay?
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
She doesn't look well. Because if you know about the Resident Evil things, Resident Evil has, like, zombies and, well, zombies. What's this? A doll. That sick person! That looks like you! Okay, so... What? Alright, sorry. I will save you. Another doll. Oh my god. So we have a mission to find his girlfriend. He just found her and then all of a sudden... My jokey, scared brain would say, fuck that, I'm out. But he's looking for his girlfriend, and I understand, so go. I don't have a girlfriend, but I understand the fucking feeling of... What did you do to her? What did you do to her? And let me just open this for a weapon, hopefully. The guy saw that there's a psychopath here. Yes, yeah, use a phone. Okay, the idea is to call 911 or 999, but okay, just pick it up and don't bother dialing anything. Okay, whatever that was. I don't know what's telling me to press, sorry. What's in here? Okay, that's a locked door. Okay, never mind. Oh, no, he didn't. Did he? No, he's still alive. I guess we're looking for a key of some sort. Are we looking for a key of some sort? No one's home. No one's home. No one's home. Fuck. No one's home. No one's home. No one's home. No. Why is that door open twice? No one's home. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up. Stop knocking the door. I can't open this door. I need a key. I need a key. I need a key. Shut up. I need a key. Shut up. I need a key. 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 Oh my goodness. I need a key. Really fast. Oh my god. Why can't... Why am I go... I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. I'm going in there. Why am I walking? I don't think she's back to normal! Okay, yep, they've changed to zombies to demons. Okay. Okay. And I'm dead. Oh my goodness, that hurt like hell. You bitch. Oh.
Wait. Wait.
What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What's going on?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave
yeah, this is a. God. Shouldn't that hurt like hell? Yeah. Resident Evil has been changed to a demon thing. Great. I mean, I'll explain the self-closing and opening doors. I mean, I was first thinking that for... I thought killing herself was stupid. I won't shut up, I'm recording. How do I use it? I'm sorry! I don't want to do this to you, but you give me no choice. You give me no choice. Makes sense, actually, that they've done that. Makes actual sense. What do you mean it makes sense? Like, think about it. Resident Evil. Makes sense that they put a demon in there. Makes sense. Make actual flippin' sense. Now the phone's calling. Might as well answer it. Because why not, right?
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What's this about an attic? I think someone's messing with us. Oh, the door that was locked is suddenly open. Okay. Listen to this voice, and I don't care. I'm recording, so you can moan as much as you want. Wait a minute, this room again. Yeah, we're back here again. This is the exact same area. And just like the other area, we are leaving. We are gone.
That's the end of the video. Bro, yeah, high five. I was right about see you one on thing. The next pod, which will it's show up on that thingy there, like that. Whatever.
Definitely.
Yeah, that was Resident Evil 7.
Definitely.
So, 100% see you on the next pod.
Next time on Resident Evil 7. See you then. We're in control.